right. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Careful, bro. Remember, try to keep that hand up. Mm-hmm. Ooh, keep that hand up while you're doing it. You see how I got my hands down? All right, try to keep your hands up. There you go. There you go. That's better. That was three for you, right? Move it up. And I really just want one step. Want you here. Step. That's all I really want, one step. All right, let's move it up a little. Put on that little small nine. Let's see if you can do it. Good. You see how you kick your feet? That was perfect. That was perfect. When they get higher, we're about to work on that later. Three jumps right here. You're going to move it up. All right, see my behind too. So that means I'm not exploding. That means I'm not tucking my butt. One step approach. You don't have to explode.
Good.
Hey, it's good. Good technique, too. Good technique. One step and explode up. See what happened with me? My hand. I don't have my hand up and then my foot. For you, your second attempt. Good, good. Not bad on your technique, Al. Great job on your technique. All right. Last time. Good. That was good, I guess. All right, so this now I'm about to do three steps. I'm gonna raise it up. Might be like 4-6 right here. Not high at all. So, let's see. How you feeling? How your legs feeling? Feeling good. Alright, let's go ahead and put it up to that small stick to the top. Yep, all the way to the top. Three steps approach.